We are in Venezuela in a big crisis. We live in fear. We don't have justice in my country. That's why I am right now traveling around the world. I need help. We need help. My family need help. My country need help. My voice represent not only Leopoldo Lopez's white voice. My voice represent the voice of the students, the persecution students, the detainees, the arbitrary detention, the violence of our human rights in all this month. And is very important that the people around the world that believe in democracy, believe in liberties, believe in the respect of the human rights, please help us. We need help because Venezuela is a beautiful country, but with a regime that is anti-democratic, that is corrupt, and that is not the way that Venezuelans need and Venezuelans love and dream about the country.